Hi everyone, welcome back to the Red Blossom Tea Channel. We get a lot of questions on how to store teas. So when you purchase teas from us, we always package the teas in these Mylar bags. They're very thick, it's to keep the teas fresh. It does come with a Ziploc. So when you open it, you could reseal it by pressing out some of the air and it zips again. But there are still many factors that would affect the flavor of your tea. And the factors can be air, when the tea leaves are exposed to air too long, humidity, the scents in your kitchen, in your cupboard. Is it placed by spices? Do you cook with a lot of garlic? And then of course, contact to water. So when you have all of these factors that are going to affect the flavor of the tea, the best way to keep them is to use a canister or any light-proof container. So we have canisters like these available with double layer. These are food-safe canisters, so you can put the entire Mylar bag in here or you can pour it in for convenience. And when you press the inner lid like this, it pushes the air out a bit. And then with an additional lid, it keeps it pretty airtight. A lot of people make mistakes, like use a stainless steel spoon out of the dishwasher. And if you take it out and it's still a little damp and you stick it in a bag like this, then the moisture or any water content in the spoon would get in contact with your tea, and that would make your tea turn pretty quickly. It'll start to mold, especially if you live in a hot and humid area. Some of our customers will get containers like this where you, it's a plastic container and you press the air out. This is pretty effective if you keep this bag in here so that the tea leaves are not exposed to light. But if you're pouring it in here and the tea leaves are exposed to light, then light also causes the tea to change pretty quickly. And then of course, don't use a Ziploc bag. These are, I guess, convenient and they're everywhere, but plastic containers, plastic bags like this have a plastic scent, and of course they're exposing to light as well. So it'll change the flavor of your teas, especially when you have teas like green. So I have a green dragon well here. It's very fresh and bright green right now because it's an early spring harvest. In San Francisco, we can keep this for about 2 years and it still maintains that color if we keep it properly in a bag like this. Sometimes we vacuum seal it and then we stick it in here. White teas is similar to green, so they're also very greenish in color if it's fresh. Though white teas can age, but we still want to age them properly. You know, you don't want to really put it next to the kitchen cupboard with a jar of curry spices, because then you'll get curry spice white tea or something. So same for, of course, Formosa oolongs. So these are different options you can use for storing your teas. If you want to browse through our kind of collection of canisters online, we have it on our website, redblossomtea.com. And then, of course, if you like this video, please feel free to subscribe to our YouTube channel.